I bought this LED light off of eBay to put on my CNC router. You can buy them different sizes in a circle. This one is 100 millimeters OD, 84 millimeters ID, which will fit around the spindle of my router, which is 80 millimeters. So I'm gonna get ready to get these, just so it will mount on the router. What I'm gonna do is cut these off and put a connecting plug. So when I run the wire from the control box up to the router, I can just plug it in, and this will be mounted to the one half of the dust shoe that mounts to the router. So let's get started here. order to mount the LED light, I took the top dust shoe that goes up here on the router and traced the around the light and cut a circle out on the bandsaw. A little bit bigger. I had to knock the two magnets out so I won't be able to use those. And where the magnet holes were, in order to hold this in there, it just kind of fits in there like that. And to keep it from falling through, I've got two little aluminum clips that I made just out of a couple little scrap piece of aluminum. I don't know if you can see that. And put one little screw on each side to hold it from falling through, because it'll be mounted like this. And so it won't fall through. Plus, when the other dust shoe goes on up against it, it'll hold it in there, and then the light will shine through the second piece of the other dust shoe. So we'll mount that on there, and then we have to run the wiring, the cable for the DC voltage, 12 volt. Well, I think we got the switch wired up, so let's plug in the power supply and see if we get some light. There we go. I think that's going to work out good. Be able to see the bit while you're cutting.